Hello, my name is Barbara Rodriguez. I believe I started here in the year 1975. I've been assisted by social services. I was a single parent. I had a little boy, and I lost him in the year 2004. Since then, I've been experimenting a hardship. And without this program, I don't know where I would be. I believe I would be considered homeless. But with this program, I'm able to have shelter. I really appreciate it, and I couldn't be without it. Thank you very much.